This is a short video on how to add payers to the eRecord. Click on the Go menu and click Claims. Click on Payers. The list of payers already on your eRecord will list on this page. To add a new payer, click on Select System Payer. Choose the payer you want from the list on this page. Click on the payer and it is added. If the payer you need is not on this list, please send a help ticket with the payer name, the address, and the EDI number, if there is one, and we can get it added for you.